Welcome back to AS E DEY HOT, on top of the senior brother for the television stations when they start to put out the world, Wazobia TV on top channel 98 for Go TV. We get Oga Joseph when they hang on all the way from Germany. Oga Joseph, welcome to AS E DEY HOT. We hear you.
Hello, good morning.
Good morning, Oga Joseph.
And the Chukwudi.
Thank you very much.
Good morning.
Yeah, we hear you. Ride on, ride on.
You see, like what our honorable minister is telling us, I'm very happy to hear that kind of thing. That the whole country of 470 million people. You see, China is growing today, does not mean that China has resources for anything. Can you hear me?
Do they hear you?
China is growing today is because of their population. They send their people to different schools in the world. The government pay. Even when you are seeing Chinese products all over the world, the government of China sponsor those things to those countries, and they negotiate with the country for their own product to be sold in that country. But did they hear me, eh? Now, they are talking of producing pencil by 2018, while in Germany here, pencil is the first gift a German man will give your baby. It's almost free here. It's very, very free. They are talking of giving unemployed people 5,000. Why can't they take that 500 billion they budgeted for this thing and establish mini industry that they'll be producing all these things and be selling them, pay those unemployed people better salary that are working there? They know what they're supposed to do. They don't want to do it. They come to overseas here, they see how it's happening. The smallest village in Germany here is better than Abuja. I'm talking the top and plain. They should try and help us. We are not living abroad. The home is home. They should try. Let them not be pushing us like goats. And when they make the announcement, they will make people will be clapping for them. Escort will follow them. It's no good. Please, thank you.
Thank you very much, Oga Joseph,
for this your important contribution. And we'll go take Oga Chidi all the way from Abuja. Oga Chidi, welcome to AS E DEY HOT.
Morning.
Morning, Oga Chidi.
Good morning.
Good morning. They hear you. Ride on, ride on. Continue.
Continue. We hear you well. Continue.
Nah, this place is what they now. No, they cry as they hear me so.
You don't even clap once. You don't even clap once.
You can't clap with them. You can't just with them. But now, with them, I now no be small tears. So let me just excuse me. How many years in Nigeria? Then you come and jog. We know who they produce. Hello.
Will they hear you? Continue.
Hear me?
Will they hear you? Continue. I will still talk of in next 2 years, myself. Not even starting from in next 2 years, they will begin to produce jobs.
Maybe they go. They put the lay down plans before they start to do anything.
Even our politics now, all this kind of politics matter. Now they go, they do. Common chalk for how many years in Nigeria day?
We go be 56 this year. We go be 56 this year.
How many years in Nigeria? The only one we should be 50 something years now.
We go be 56 this year. You don't even forget the date. They pay you. Continue.
I just didn't defend you. I didn't defend you, bro. I just asked you last year, December. I see one small boy like this. This boy, they produce so many things. The guy don't, now, as of now, the guy, they do this plan. They produce plan. Because even up to now, nobody have ambition to bring
so
the guy
up. So you say they want sponsor.
The only thing what they're interested in is they do politics. They lose money, they can't go outside the country. They build, they make investment. They cannot look after their country.
Thank you very much for this important contribution. From this talk where you don't talk now, you go towards the idea, say, one important thing is what we're supposed to do for this country, now to understand the fact, say, God bless Nigerians with plenty idea. And we go look for people who get this idea, try our best to nurture them. If we nurture this idea, the thing will grow, and these people, they go use them well, they go do them. Another example, now, 21-year-old, The boy name na Muzamil Umar. He come from Kebbi State. I give Agogo, we come from Ogara for Delta State. Now, I don't give the example of Muzamil Umar, we come from Kebbi State. This one show say, this thing spread. People won't get idea plenty for inside this country. And this boy make scrap moto. He join things together. Use and do moto when we say in the drive. Now, we know say people don't invent cars already. But for person to just carry scrap, join them together, use them. What are we supposed to do now? To get people and go train them, give them experts.
Now, what can I be the talk that time? Mm-hmm. Now, what can I be the talk? So look, every state gets a product of somebody who don't come up with one or two good ideas. Mm-hmm. You understand? It will not cause the state entity to say, okay, make we even support this idea. Make we know where we want to take and reach. Because before we go take and go on the national level, you understand? Because by the time you look into a child's project, because this is a very laudable project, make an invest into RAM. Mm-hmm. Make we see how far as a state mm-hmm. go if you take this thing, go. Mm-hmm. Before the federal or the national government go if you say, okay, make we take them up from here. They will not say will they make progress. Mm-hmm. But let me say, you go see ideas finish. We will go give the person a laudable handshake and say
snap picture
in the end, you just carry yourself, enter your room. You don't forget about the project. Very we true. Have seen projects over time. Mm-hmm. People don't come up with different ideas over time, but I never for once saw any government or either state or on the local government platform say, okay, make we support this idea. Mm-hmm. It never happened.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, what also stops us from saying, okay, make we also do it? Just as talk, make we create excuses where we say, these people will do it, rather build up on this waiting they get, so that at least we go feed from there, not as we go take expand more.
Mm-hmm.
It is that things work.
Mm-hmm.
We get them, Oga, okay, they call us from Calabar. Good morning, Oga, okay.
Good morning, Mr. Nkubi.
Good morning.
Hello.
Right now, they hear you.
Good morning, Mr. Chukwudi.
Oga, okay, I greet you.
Cut off for now. Make a shipment for this matter.
Okay.
Hello.
Yeah, we yeah, continue.
This matter just leave me speechless.
Hmm.
You know why?
Why?
Imagine the whole Nigeria. Now that they talk about say we go start to the produce pencil.
And the next
by
years.
2018, not even this year.
Hmm.
And when you go to other Western world, this pencil of a thing where they talk about now waiting children, they even. In fact, the thing where children they produce
themselves,
they more value than these parents where they talk about kids, not even full workers. Now they tell us say by 2018 we'll be producing pencil. And they ask which way Nigeria? This is not proper because as I see now, okay, as they go internet 24 hours, as they see waiting some people they produce, where we say our Niger people. Some you go see people.
A typical example, Japan, go Japan, go see virtual everybody there are inventors.
Yes, that's what I'm saying. But for them telling us that pencil by 2018, no. If you like saying, I will even talk that they kill the dream of our young talented people because they produce more things that even I don't see plane, I don't see car, and many other things where Nigeria they produce. Then they're going to tell us that by 2018, a pencil, they will. No, I beg. May they rise up to the occasion.
Hmm.
I know. That talk. I know. Just now they cry.
Hmm. Okay, Abel.
Cry about that.
Not cry
thank
too
you.
Much. Yes, don't
God
contribute your voice to this talk.
Millions of voice, so don't
make our
talk,
government do well. We dey very very certain. Say they go do the right thing. Make we give the example. Make we emphasize on the example of Muzamil Umar.
Hmm.
Now this small boy, at age 21, he's still the SS3. And some people, they talk, say, normal. Now, something when we say, 5 years ago, now I'm supposed to finish.
Mm-hmm.
But because of the way when we say education day and everything like that. But this boy, first he get idea of to join different iron together, carry generator, put everything.
Know how to start.
Scrap. And the thing they drive. Why not place emphasis on people like this when get idea? See the way when we say, if we help them. Because this thing, now, inside the person today, what you going to get introductory technology for? Say, when they do intro tech. Person go university, study engineering, finish. He not even fit join two wire together. He go the fear say the thing go shock him.
Do you know that?
He go the fear say the thing go shock him. Where are we going to?
As if you say, even for the same university, there are lots of, especially for these faculties of science and sciences and all that, or fine science and faculties of technology, you get people where we say, we're still there down to the IS, okay, I feel do this thing. What stops our government from saying, okay, make we even carry out projects, enter these schools, go know who feel do waiting.
Mm-hmm.
Because we don't see projects, small projects come out from university.
Mm-hmm.
Make we say, okay, who feel do waiting.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, right about now, the government talks, say, okay, the minister also said something, say, okay, 400,000 jobs will be created as a result of this. Okay, fine, they are just creating jobs, no biwala.
Mm-hmm.
But then,
400,000 people doing pencil.
400,000 people doing pencil. Beyond this. What is stop us from saying, okay, the money make we channel them into something where we say we're going to even help us. Look, let us look at a future prospect rather than say we want to create plans within our range, within what they are in place right now. Mm-hmm. By the time we invest into all these young people, what will they talk about?
Who could be
the prospect in the next in years to come, go they massive.
You see, another big mistake when we make now say many of us they underestimate our ability as people when we say God create, give sense. Like what your guy go talk when he talk, say the interaction of man with his society, now it be the whole knowledge of science. Mm-hmm. Then to come bring that thing to solve problems, mm-hmm. now it be the technology. We get mortar and pestle. When we say, if you go down history, now technology, when we say, we bring to you solve a particular
Thank you
problem.
Very much.
And some people don't even argue, say, the grinding stone. When they use the grind pepper. Say, if you use a grind pepper, the steel goes sweet past people who even use blender.
Pass, not even
we know they argue that particular one, but they talk, say, if we get people, our papa, for this particular part of the world, they look things, finish, come look, say, how we go free address this thing. They can come up with ideas. Not the person, they use catapult.
They
keep it.
The fire bed.
Like you now, when I know, say, you.
I was not raised in the... I know they're not raising me for that kind of area.
No, but that kind of thing. Even your hand shows, catapult.
Because it's obvious, say, what in any way you accuse me of, on top of this program, you are a first class in it.
It's not possible now.
No, for you to even talk, you'll be good at it.
Unkubi, do your hand like this.
And they do any hand anyhow.
You don't show. Now, catapult. Too much catapult.
They do any hand anyhow.
Too much catapult.
And they do any hand anyhow.
You don't like bets, you.
I am, in fact, myself get my own ideas. They say, I don't discover things. Even invent a lot of things. They say, if to say government even channel resources on top of my head, I go know what if I produce.
Which resource they won't channel all this head? The one way you carry, you never even carry away. They won't come channel it. Why do they use pigeon? If speak correct pigeon, government channel resources on top of your head. The one way you get, you don't carry and finish. When they channel resources, you go tell if they channel these resources to accomplish your ideas, I'm going to teach you again. They channel resources for your head. Head where you get, you don't feel carry. They channel resources. What do they talk? We say people for this our society.
Wait. Hold on. So right
it's just
now,
a statement.
No. Right now, if you say waiting and talk, no, they are appropriate.
No, it's just a statement.
Because for me, I know some Nigerians understand waiting and talk. Oh, you come
no,
from
it's just
there.
A statement.
No, you come from there, deviate. Can't they indirect, rather directly they insult me.
No, I don't insult you.
Okay, if you want Nigerians to succeed, instead, me then see. The head is a hair. It is exaggerated. Now, what do they try to tell Nigerians?
They wear your cap.
I know they wear the cap. And they wear the cap. Why was my wear cap?
This cap
after you don't insult the head, finish.
This cap, they cover plenty secret. Wear the cap.
And they wear, Chukwudi, for this, I'm not going to wear this cap again today. As long as, for this program,
you go block. You go block camera.
Make a block, anything blockable. Oga Samuel, make a block camera. Good morning. Talk to us. Oga Samuel, good morning.
Good morning, and God bless you, my brother.
And
good
you
morning,
too.
Oga Samuel.
Right on, will they hear you?
Okay, my brothers are crying already, but I'm begging God to forgive the minister. Now look at Nigeria in this new world we are, and say that the research you make for how many years you get all you see is pencil in this present world, my brother. I pray for God to forgive the minister, and I suggest that the minister should resign automatically because he's not thinking good for Nigeria. He's not thinking good for Nigeria. That's what I'm saying.
But Oga Samuel, you not think say at least we not be say we nah. Talk say it dey bad, but that pencil now to start from somewhere. They say now from clap with the enter dance. Mm-hmm. You know to say maybe after 2 years if we do pencil,
maybe
after 4 years we go begin to do eraser.
Maybe.
My brother, there is what the other man said. We are very civilized. We can do a lot of things in Nigeria. God has blessed Nigeria with people that have great talent. They are useful to America. They are useful to London. They are useful to Canada. They are everywhere. We have the best. Yes, I'm talking to you now. One of our Sagai from Sokoto is one of the best people that can create car in the whole world.
They don't give us scholarship. We just hope, say, Oyibo people don't go carry on from us.
Yeah.
And they take carry a lot of people as well, because we get a lot of Nigerians who say, because of saying they don't do anything, they don't help them with their own idea here.
Exactly.
They do it, they don't hijack that you will be useful to us.
Exactly.
So,
there is a lot of technology. You understand? talk to computer village, you see men, boys, with the higher knowledge. Government is wasting them. They are wasting youth in Nigeria. I pray for God's intervention in our youth. But any nation that refuse to carry their youth forward in their plan, it means they have no future. Our government is neglecting our youth. Our youth is our Nigerian tomorrow. You understand it? And our youth is eager. I never see in the whole world. Nigerian youth is the most efficient youth in the whole world.
Samuel, in fact, you have spoken well like a true Nigerian, where we say you want better for this country. Thank you very much for that contribution. And we hope, say, yes, the people, at least government and Nigerians, they hear with you, they talk right now. We'll get Oga Matabo. Matabo, they call us from Enugu. Good morning, Matabo. Matabo, good morning. I beg, bring down the volume of your television, I beg.
Oga Matabo, will they get feedback? What do we go on may you do now? Help us reduce the volume of your television, not just Oga Matabo, in case you call back, and every other person. Nkubi, what do Oga Samuel don't talk? They're very, very clear. And from what he talk, emphasis there on, number one, realization, say, will not be yes, sir, yes, sir, yes, sir. Now we come, now Nigerians
come this world,
come do. That one are number one, because Nigerians don't distinguish themselves for different parts of the world. We don't even need to talk about Oga Philip. When we say, for the, hey, what did the man don't do? Ibo man, Nigerian. What did the guy don't do? Now, this when we say the whole world, they cut cap give him. Oga Kevin, all the way from Ilorin. I know one first. I'm controlling myself.
No. Just take
Oga Kevin, welcome.
Kevin, good morning. Kevin, you there?
Yes, I'm there.
Kevin, good talk morning. To us. They hear you. Ride on.
Yeah. Compliment of the season.
We wish you the same. Even though we don't know what to be celebrating.
I did though.
With the year, you continue.
I beg, this kind of a thing, they tire us, so we be Nigerians. The Minister of Science and Technology is from Ebonyi State. I am saying the fact that I'm talking to you now, I came from that place yesterday night. Even in his own local government, there is a community there called Omoka and Amechi community. Those people there, they are producing Ecolac that we are importing from China right now.
Ecolac, what would they import?
They have the idea to produce all this bags in Onitsha. Right now, as I'm talking to you, they are there producing it. There are some people in Aba market out here. They go there. They are producing quality shoes and they are exporting it over. There are some ideas in Nigeria here. There are people that technology could know. They are guru. Not the people to go to the right 1, 2, 3. Even in Obama show here, there are one guy that United States of America came to pack the guy or the family, anything that he decided to remember in this country for the next 10 years, they evacuate all of them into the country and go back to America. Can you see the kind of ideas that Americans is picking from Nigeria one after the other? Just like as you are talking, somebody produced car from Ogara and all these things. It has been happening in Nigeria. Why this our politicians could not be able to look into these people and bring them and train them for them to establish all these things, to invent it? But instead, our politicians will be looking ahead and say, this one is not from my community, it's not from my state. Instead of you to utilize the money that belongs to the federal.
Oga Kevin, you don't talk very important thing. Now, you don't give our minister assignment. You call two autonomous communities for the state where they come from. Make him go back. Make him go ask them. Make them begin to do more. Destiny, they call us all the way from Port Harcourt. Destiny, welcome to AS E DEY HOT.
Hello?
Yeah, good morning, Destiny.
Hey! Destiny, don't call
us. The only woman we don't call us so far on this. And you never can tell.
Which one be the only one? I tell no say na woman.
No, say her voice. Destiny, hello?
How you tell no say na woman?
Hello, you don't hear him.
Make we quickly go break. Now you this your body. I don't even understand. We just in the car. You say na woman.
For me. We won't go break.
We go this break.
Now
back.
Party, sir.
Which one be party? If not the woman, who comes?
I discover.
Welcome Welcome back to AS E DEY HOT. The topic we will discuss now, one way they come up plenty smoke. And it got to do with the issue of, say, our Ogbonge Minister of Science and Technology, Chief Ogbonnanya Onu, talk, say, by 2018, Nigeria will begin to do pencil. We can only ask, say, if we check everything, science, technology, for inside Obodo the world and Obodo Nigeria, and all the money when we say we don't invest inside and we go invest, shall we supposed to they clap or we go they cry? We don't take plenty calls. People don't talk, say, not be say this idea bad, but it go there very, very good, say, as the world, they enter, they fly for jets, make it not be saying a trek with a trek, on a bicycle with a follow. We see they take your calls, they collect your suggestions, so that we go, they talk them, may they hear, do the right thing, we go move this, our country, forward.
Chukwudi, one of our callers said something. He mentioned a couple of places where we say, that is Oga Kevin, mentioned a couple of places where they produce different things. He mentioned where Oga Ogbonnanya come from. Mm-hmm. Also mentioned a lot of places. And they might say, this place is where he mentioned. And the individuals where they produce this, where they even export. They do them at their own with their own resources, mm-hmm. without any government support, mm-hmm. or any support from anybody at all. True. You understand? Mm-hmm. How much more for them to even decide? Say, okay, make we even empower ourselves, make we help our country, make we use what we get, take at least ensure say we pass them out to other countries. So that country go no say. And the other country going to say, yes, Nigeria get this kind of things, what they true. Produce. But how much more if Nigerians could take up this matter to say make we do this thing? Where then will government involvement come in? Because mm-hmm. government at this point is transposed, don't discover this thing, pick them up from there, say, okay, you have done enough. Mm-hmm. When I don't try to reach, make we do it, make we help now, make we at least help now export this thing. So at least, not just countries now, they, where they within now, the exporter, make the entire world. Mm-hmm. Even though say yes, will they produce this thing? These are the logical steps we were supposed to take as Nigerians. And basically, this is one step we say our leaders are supposed to take responsibility. Not because they deliberately they avoid these things where we know say yes, true. Now they see them before us. They before our eye. You but see, not they ignore them.
We get one particular thing when we talk. If we see products, we go talk, say, this thing is
abamid.
And the reason why we talk, say, now abamid, now because of, say, we they look at them as substandard. Mm. But make we ask ourselves one important question. What is the difference between Aba and China?
Thank
some
you.
People go talk, say, now quality. Mm. Now, how we go take determine quality? Quality now, whether you put into RAM mm-hmm. to make it good. Mm-hmm. Now, if we get
people now, quality, say, based on the fact, say, government never even put handle.
Exactly.
Say, it is being made by just individuals.
Now, what are they try talk?
Thank
say,
you.
If you get person when come now, carry pomo. Giant for sun, mm. hit them the thing, turn fire, he can't design them, he carry soul, he put and come put and shoe, mm. when he take his hand do, but when he do from sky, design when mm. he do, he can't sell and he can't look say, this one,
with a little small resources we can get.
Exactly, you can't look say, this other one, now made in maybe Italia, or something like that. Now what do they talk, we say, that idea when the person gets, we need support. When we say the idea, the person they bring the thing to life, mm. the thing go day of high grade.
Thank you.
When we can't carry this particular thing, because if you even check out, some of those are our shoe when they wear, when we coco, the thing they last.
You wear them well now. Some other like people. You. In fact, no, even to that, you get the experience. Mm-hmm. Oga Daniel, they call us from PH, Port Harcourt. Good morning, Daniel. Daniel, good morning. Daniel, you there?
Daniel, reduce the volume of your television, we'll hear you.
I beg Daniel, you go try to call us back because I don't talk initially. Chukwudi don't also reiterate on them. I beg any of our callers, they call us, I beg. Would they beg now? Make now they bring down the volume of their television. Mm-hmm. Wait till they take communication on our phone and they take callers. Now phone, not be from TV. If now they call us through phone, go they hear what now they talk. Mm-hmm. Now but also they hear what they talk. Mm-hmm. And Nigerians generally go they hear una.
Very,
I beg.
Very true. Nkubi, you go good make we emphasize, hey, as we get Minister of Science and Technology, and our indication say, we dey very, very serious with the ministry. Mm. Because ministry, we no get Oga, he means say they don't do anything. Mm-hmm. Now, as our Oga of the ministry don't come at contact, say, he get vision, say, Nigerians go begin to do something when we say, we go beat our chest, talk, say, in our own. He dey very, very good. But we supposed to do one very important thing. I go talk that important thing, we'll collect this call from Oga Godspeed when they call us from
Godspeed. Nigeria. Godspeed.
Godspeed. I don't say God, I say Godspeed.
Godspeed.
Oga Godspeed, welcome to AS E DEY HOT.
Hello.
Good morning, Godspeed. Oga Godspeed.
Yeah. See, all this matter on top, say, minister talk this one, minister talk that one. You know, we need all those to be listening to them. You know, say, now, just they use plenty English, they confuse us.
Mm, why you talk so?
Even my small daughter of 8 years, no fit, if you know, ask her, if you ask her and say, what thing you want me, don't do for this country? Mm. she no go fit propose that kind thing. Say in two years time we will begin produce pencil. You understand? So even for the fight where did they fight for where they fight corruption, eh? They need to go probe that man when he be governor for those times to find to actually know the things we do for his state then. You understand when they talk? So that corruption thing, and how the man take pass through the process when he become minister.
Oga, Godspeed. This one way you don't even carry come. Now one way we say he don't give us assignment. We go do the assignment, but it go very, very important. Make we dey emphasize say everybody when call today agree say he go dey good. Make we use our ideas, do things, but make we know the limit ourselves because it get plenty things when we say the world don't already day and we serve don't day there. Oga Emeka, they call us all the way from Ikoyi. Oga Emeka, welcome to AS E DEY HOT.
Good morning, please.
Good morning, Oga Emeka.
The thing why I want to talk for this matter is I did one time just a listen for Ghana. Call here say ordinary bamboo, they don't begin use them. They produce bicycle.
For Ghana,
yes.
For Ghana.
I see that footage. I see that picture. Yes, you're right.
Why will not they be innovative? Look for something where we say now things where the raw material day for our country. Every country we don't develop for this world, they seal their border, work on their homegrown technology. Japan did it. China did it. Russia is doing it. If we seal and begin to utilize our own technology, my brother, we go go far. Even this thing where this man they talk, sometimes it can be ignorant. Maybe somebody don't even produce this pencil somewhere. People don't know.
You never can
and
tell.
Even where the person they do it, what is the support from government?
Thank you.
All this technology fair where would they do? Now showcase would they do? After the showcase, even when the better person come out, show say it's a bit do the thing. What is the support?
Thank you very much, Oga Emeka. In fact, now the same way they talk here, waiting with the support. Then go showcase finish. Say, this person did that. And make now say media house, I may not take pictures, may not take videos, may not show to Nigerians. That is where it ends.
Nkubi, you know what you go do? Make we just leave her on top of these two things. One of our callers been talk, say, aspire to go higher. That is to say, every idea where you get, now how to they move front, now you go to think about. They may go and carry the one where Oga Emeka, you stop them up. What is the support? That is to say, if we see person when get this idea, make we give her the support so that at the end of the day, we go fit beat our chest. Our caller tell us, say, America come this country, carry person when get idea with his family.
Entire
and
family.
Everything when go make her remember this country in the next 50 years, carry and go. What is the support? Nkubi, until we come back again tomorrow with another topic where they come up plenty smoke, when we go discuss here, make those when they lead this country here, take necessary action to move our country forward. Una bye-bye. What is the support?
Why they ask me what is the support now?
I just they talk with your guy.
No, no, we don't hear Nigeria, don't hear what is the support. Tomorrow I beg you, Gary.
Is there anything wrong with that?
If you don't just enjoy the video they want to just watch, make sure to sharply subscribe to our channel. Not darling.